He is in conference and cannot come to the telephone.
他在开会，没空来接电话。
希斯先生是英国前任首相。
Mr. Heath is the former Prime Minister of Britain.
希斯先生是英国前任首相。
这家新开的商店里挤满了顾客。
The new store is crowded with customers.
这家新开的商店里挤满了顾客。他是个在英国的外国留学生。
She is an overseas student in Britain.
他是个在英国的外国留学生。九月的天气确实像秋天了。
The weather in September is indeed like autumn.
九月的天气确实像秋天了。没有这么大的地方来放这些书。
There is no such big place to put these books.
没有这么大的地方来放这些书。
我们试图让他和他的家庭和好。
We tried to reconcile her with her family.
我们试图让他和他的家庭和好。
I don't drink alcohol. Get me a soda.
我不喝酒。
给我来杯汽水吧。她最初是以当演员而成名的。
She first made a name for herself as an actress.
她最初是以当演员而成名的。
如果有机会，你应当到那里去。
You should go there if occasion arises.
如果有机会，你应当到那里去。离开房间前，请把灯关掉。
Please turn the light off before leaving the room.
离开房间前，请把灯关掉。他是去年六月开始在这里工作的。
He started work here last June.
他是去年六月开始在这里工作的。他没有给我回答他问题的机会。
He gave me no chance to reply to his question.
他没有给我回答他问题的机会。我希望这本书的字再大一点儿。
I wish this book was written with bigger characters.
我希望这本书的字再大一点儿。
She quickly became the focus of attention.
她很快成为大家注意的人物。This
is by no means a good way to solve the problem.
这绝非解决问题的好办法。I've
got two sisters. They're both doctors.
我有两个姐姐，她们都是医生。
他常常一边看电视一边织毛衣。
他常常一边看电视一边织毛衣。
She often knits while watching TV.
他常常一边看电视一边织毛衣。
希望你能感到像一家人一样。
希望你能感到像一家人一样。
We'd like you to feel you're part of the family.
希望您能感到像一家人一样。
The weather forecast says it will be sunny tomorrow.
天气预报说明天是晴天。
The car had its hazard warning lights on.
这辆汽车亮起了危险信号灯。
The weather in September is indeed like autumn.
九月的天气确实像秋天了。
处理这个问题有好几个方法。
处理这个问题有好几个方法。
There are several ways of approaching the problem.
处理这